The portal, leading to the challenge of the full moons, shimmers into a small devil scouting force to fence this ancient coliseum.
Tuned the altars, booms the devil leader. Good. That will speed up my ritual considerably. I would have done it myself, but it seems the altars require you to be native to this miserable world. But this is not how it should go. The Codex must be protected, and you must be destroyed. Vanishes as the blades close in. Then, a blur up in the air catches your eye. Eretrakos summons his armies to defend him. Eretrakos falls in defeat, a look of shock on his face.
But the Codex! It said it would protect me! Why?
But the Pit Fiend vanishes back to his home plane before he can finish the sentence.